beautiful fine autumn day. Just waiting for the helicopter now to take us up into the hills for have a look for some tahr. Here he comes now. Camping in for a few days, having a good look around. See if we can get onto some of the hairy goats. Bedded down over here, he's having a bit of a lunchtime siesta, so we're gonna wake him up. Yep, take him. Hit. Shoot him again. Yep. He's down on the brush. Mate, you got him. He's down. It's a nice ball. Alright, what do you think?
Fantastic. New Zealand tahr.
Yeah, let's go have a look at him. You went down in the scrub a bit. Yeah, I think he'll be, as long as he didn't tip off the cliff. No, that was good. He looked good when he came up out of there.
Yeah, he did.
Real good.
Bigger than I thought they would be.
Yeah, it was a good mature animal, that one.
Yeah. beautiful meme.
Yeah.
I reckon that'll look pretty good above the fireplace. How many bulls did we see before we shot this one here? Maybe 2015?
15, yep.
Incredible. Hello, John Bobrowski, hunting bull tahr in New Zealand with Wilderness Quest New Zealand. Been hunting about 3 hours so far this morning, seen in excess of 20 animals, 12 plus of them being bulls. This is the first mature animal we've got. Quite a nice specimen, lovely, lovely mane, nice horns. We've seen several since we've harvested this animal. It's extraordinary, unparalleled scenery up in the Southern Alps. Living the dream on the bull tahr in New Zealand.
Well done, John. He's a really nice, mature bull. Very good, good shot on him. Got up on him, good bull. Very good. Best tahr hunting in the world right here in New Zealand.
Thank you, Zion.